Oh.
Oh, it spawned us right next to a thing.
Ow. Holy shit, I've been smashed up already.
No.
Yo, how's it going, guys? Welcome back to another video. And there has been progression, I know, but the way I'm going to view it is now all the tedious hard work is done. The base is finally coming together. Because to be honest, guys, you wouldn't want to watch me.
I got 5 string from that one.
Shut up, Shane. You wouldn't want me to try and build all this on camera. Oh, very nice. With all these little support beams and how big this is. This has took me pretty much all of yesterday, which would have been Thursday the 23rd. And
it's true.
All of
it did
today
take us a long time to get to,
to
where
build
we are.
All Give them a tour. Of this. So basically, this is just a nice little ramp leading towards another tree where I'm going to build my layer. You can see how big my base actually spans. And what I can do now is building this. It allows me to expand out onto more jungle trees. So there's going to be a lot of little pathways leading off. So I'm going to show you around everything. I'm going to show you around. So I built these support beams. Then it just doesn't look floating. So from a distance, it just doesn't look like a floating platform. Because it did look a bit odd. But the whole thing's just starting to come together. It's starting to come together nice. As you saw on the right here, there's a nice little building up here with my industrial smelter in, which I did some mining, always off cam, because it's a nightmare to watch. Where I got 20 gold, ignore the glass, some iron and some nice stone. We head down here. Obviously, you guys have seen all this bit. There has been progression in my potato farm, guys. Bloody, yes, there has
He's
been.
He's now a fully fledged potatarian.
I'm now a fully fledged potatarian. So you can see all my potatoes growing nicey, and then they'll go in here where there's naughty potatoes. Look at those two naughty potatoes. We don't hang around with naughty potatoes. I'll do naughty potatoes. So that's been my base. Now, not a lot has happened in my base, really, but actually when you think about it, I've done quite a fucking bit. So we'll just dive up
Show
here.
Them the,
oh, yeah, one
the
minute.
Tunnel.
1 minute! Yeah. So,
all right then.
So, I also dug out that, so then if we get elytras or electras, whatever you want to call them, I can just fly off the edge, and it's also for easy access. Also, in the meantime, I've been building up my XP from mining, because you didn't see in that chest redstone, but I have a shit ton of redstone now, which the majority I just discarded. Obviously,
exactly. I just chuck it in lava because it's don't need it.
That gave me a shit ton of levels, like a really, really good amount of levels. Because of how long I've obviously been working on this stuff off cam. So, yeah.
And the smelting, obviously.
So, what I'm going to do?
The killing of mobs.
Exactly.
Been in a few fights. Let's not lie.
So, I've got. So, my sword is
been
a Orthopod 4, not back to Fire Aspect 2, which is pretty painting. And my Diamond Pickaxe is Efficiency 4, Unbreaking 3, and Silk Touch 1, which is all very nice.
So good working pickaxe is what
I
call those things.
Exactly.
Efficiency 5 is better, but obviously efficiency 5 you can't just enchant straight away, you have to combine.
So,
but that's like the pickaxe that I always go for, straight off the bat.
So Shane has been working on a little project where this wasn't here before, but it's just a lot of random rails, which no one really knows where it leads to, except me and Shane, because Shane built it and I've got on it. Whew, bloody hell, it's time to dance.
Exactly. It literally took me about 3 hours to do that, because I had to dig through about 3 mountains.
Exactly.
And it cost me like 3 stacks of iron. It's not fun, but at least, you know, it's now easier to travel through the jungle.
It is easier to travel. We can now reach Shane's base. Before. Because this goes around a large part of the jungle and where my little support beams are, you'll see them all the way throughout. You see them all. It's like a roller coaster, my place.
It is.
So you'll always pretty much be able to find this. And if you find this, you always know that home's nearby. It's a nice little thing. So Shane has been mining out this whole ground area, so he's like a little bit of a ground area, which looks pretty cool. Looks pretty nice. Mined under the.
It's gonna be a lot to build buildings to be a lot of buildings to come.
But,
yeah, that bit under the hill, I'm gonna do like a modern house incorporated into the.
But Shane.
In the wall.
There is another portal.
There is another portal.
I believe we should go through the nether portal.
You know what? We haven't even been through the nether portal.
We've not
we literally just built it, or at least I built it just before the episode started. I'm just going to grab a little bit more clay.
Okay. I'm just climbing up to the top of this vine, see how high it goes.
Oh, you don't have feather falling on your boots either. I climbed, do you know that big vine? I climbed up to the top of that tree and jumped down, and I only took 1.5 hearts of damage.
Wow, that's
with feather falling 4. It is so good because I fall so much. Also, just to let you know, we're not going to keep you in the dark. As you know, we have host privileges on, not to cheat, just to put mob griefing off so that creepers don't blow up.
Yeah.
Because we do put a lot of effort into this, and it's just a nightmare when we get, when a creeper blows up and takes a big chunk out of our house. Like, all Carl has to do is go around and show you that our old bases, our old houses, there are creeper holes everywhere.
Exactly.
And it's not nice. It's not nice
it's
at all.
It's a freaking nightmare
so
for us.
We've done that, obviously, but we've also put keep inventory on because just recently, like before we started recording, a zombie knocked me in lava and I died and lost all my good stuff. I had an efficiency 5 pickaxe, I had the whole lot, and I lost it a little burnt. Callum's fallen from a tree multiple times, so we put keep inventory on so that if we do die, we don't lose our stuff.
I
think you still
items.
Lose your XP, but your stuff isn't gonna burn.
Yeah.
Because it's just, I can't, it's not, it really is demoralizing. And I know some people will say, you know, that's part of Minecraft. It is, but when you're recording it, it's just a massive setback.
It's a totally different thing, because we want to be able to progress, so it's entertaining for us and for
exactly.
you.
Exactly. But if we keep dying and losing all our exactly, stuff, we can't yeah. progress.
Shen, are you ready to bloody go into the nether? The viewers are waiting.
Yes, I need 2 more pieces of light stained clay. There we go. So I've got 5 stacks of light grey hardened clay.
Yes.
I love saying that, light grey hardened clay. And 5 stacks of white hardened clay. Yeah, we both did a lot of enchanted, and I've named my tools, which I know is a bad idea, because when you name them, it costs more to repair them, for
Dude.
Some weird reason. My bow is called OMG, because it's really, really good.
I didn't name mine.
It is a punch 2, fun. Power 5, unbreaking 3, infinity 1, flame 1, mending 1 bow. That cost me, like, all my XP to get, but for the dragon fight, I'm going to need it.
Oh, yeah.
Especially infinity. And then my sword is called Get Wrecked, because it's just a sharpened 5, it's really powerful.
Okay.
My silk touch pickaxe is called Silky Smooth, and my other one's called Good Luck, and my shovel is called Destroy the Dirt, because it's an instant mine dirt, and then Axie is just called Axie, because it's just an axe, and I only use it to get trees. Okay, I found my base straight away. That was interesting.
Fuck, I'm stuck.
Where are you?
Never you mind where I am. It doesn't... Does it concern you, Shane?
Are you in my base?
No, I am stuck in your base, is what I am.
How can you be stuck in my base?
Well, ja, move. Move. Yes, right, I'm out.
Did you get stuck in the door again?
No, I did something else. But it's fine now, because I'm out. You'll be able to watch it back, and you'll be laughing, because it is quite funny. I pushed the button. Okay, Shen. I pushed the button, alright?
Alright.
I just wanted onwards. To harvest the farm. Because, you know, it makes me feel special.
I'm going to get some torches. Oh, do I have any... Oh,
I
do
like
any torches
the
two-tier
thing. It's, yes, just let me place this.
Okay. Yeah, the two-tier thing was... It's yeah, do you need any arrows?
No, because I don't have a bow.
Oh.
I'll attack with it. I do only have iron armor, which is a bit of a shame.
But remember, we aren't playing on super hardcore
yeah,
difficulty
true.
This time around, so we ain't gonna get absolutely wrecked, hopefully. Plus, keep inventories on, so it's not a big deal
it
down.
That
doesn't mean
deal.
We can just go in and die.
That really.
We're still gonna play it like manage. It matters. So it makes me less worried, because the amount of times I hate going in the nether just because of the fact that I was terrified that every freaking minute I was gonna fall in lava and die, which did happen.
Now I can just swim in lava if
Quite
I want to get bored.
Exactly. I do actually have a thing on my leggings. No. Where is it? On my boots, I have fire protection 4.
Oh, yeah, it's alright for some, isn't it? Right, Shane, you also. Oh, I only have 14, so you can have 7. Shane, get your torches.
No, don't worry about it. You keep him. Keep him, keep him. I'm going to make some.
Shane, come on, let's go into the nether. Shane, come on.
I'm going to make us some more torches each.
Oh, I can only sleep at night. Night is somebody that I used to know. Oh, bloody door, I'm tired. Huh. Are you tired, Jen?
There you go, take them. Why are you looking at my chest? Oh, you have some dirt if you want.
I don't want dirt, you're a dirt. Right.
Let's go.
Shane, let's go. Oh, guys, this is where it gets exciting. Callum and Shane.
This is a big leap. Like, we haven't actually rushed into the Nether. We're now prepared
exactly.
for it.
Exactly.
Well, to the best of our ability. Like, we have swords. I have decent armor.
I have decent
armor. Iron armor. Exactly.
But I've got a cool sword. And that's all I need.
Exactly. The sword's really all that matters to deal with the wither skills. Oh, blocks. Do you have any blocks on you, like cobblestone?
I only have wood.
Right, that should be okay. We can obviously mine nether rack if we need to. Right, you ready?
3, 2, 1, 2, 1.
Shen,
oh, into the nether. Oh,
it spawned us right next to a thing.
Ow! Holy shit, I've been smashed up already. Right, Shane, we're going to need you here. Right, I'm in the temple.
Freaking take out the ghast.
I'm in the temple.
This ghast is not doing any damage to me. Oh, I fell. That was a good start.
Shane, there's a wither chasing me. Fire aspect won't do it on these guys.
Hold on, there's a freaking...
Oh, he's hit me. But it's fine.
I'm fighting tons of blazes at once.
Yes, I've sass.
Oh god, this fire protection is coming in so handy. I've got fire protection and blast protection, so ghasts and blazes practically don't hurt me.
Oh, I wish I
had. Oh, that's so useful.
It's alright.
That's so helpful. Right, I don't know how I get up. I literally got knocked off by a ghast fireball, so I don't know how I get to you.
It's fine, Shane. Just look for my game tag and you'll be able to.
Yeah, there's just tons of blaze spawners I'm deleting. But no, I found you. I just don't know how to get up to you.
Just build up, Shane.
But he will do. In fact, I can probably find some ladders.
True.
Did you throw a potato off the edge, by the way?
No.
Because when I dropped down, there was a potato there.
No, what I did... was I chucked a potato through the nether portal and just nodded at it.
Oh,
just,
it spawned out on the
just
floor.
Just as a sacrifice. Right, Shane, let's head upwards, I guess? Nope, heading upwards was a bad idea.
Ow.
Holy shit, that's a drop on earth. Right, let's head back.
Watch out for the ghast over there.
Yeah. Right, I think we're going to have
to
head
this shot.
Down.
Nailed it. Where's this other freaking ghast?
Okay, we're gonna have to head downwards.
Yes. Oh, Jesus Christ, that drop. Let's not go down that way. This is quite a small fortress, it seems like.
Mm.
Oh, no, wait, it carries on over here.
Yeah.
Yeah, drop down here.
Yeah.
Do you reckon you can take this fall?
Let's have a gander.
Like, onto the fences.
I got knocked off anyway. I didn't
here.
Have a choice in the matter.
What? Freaking confused me, that guy, then. He started coming at me, but then he didn't. What? Can you just not... set me on fire, please?
Remember, we're trying to bag some wither skulls also.
Yeah, there's a wither trying to come down to you, but I can't. He keeps moving. There we go. Right, let's head this way.
Yeah, we need to head inside. The inside bit. Where I feel more at home. And less scary.
Right, yes, this is more like it.
Yeah.
Let's head up first. See what's up here? Nothing. Nothing's up there.
Bloody knew it.
Go around.
Got it, don't worry. Oh, one minute.
Ow.
Oh, shit. 1 minute. I'm running a bit low. There we go.
It's these wither skeletons we got to watch out for, because they are ridiculously powerful.
Yeah, I know.
Keep an eye out for chests as well, because this feels like the kind of place
chests
would be.
There'll be chests around here, definitely. Right, there's not one down there.
Oh, found one.
What we bagging?
Gold sword, saddle, some nether wart. I'll just take the saddle. There's another one around here as well.
Nice.
Another saddle, some gold horse armor, that's it.
Oh, well.
And a nether wart, which we don't need.
No, fantastic.
We're really looking for, like, diamonds, emeralds, enchantments, that kind of stuff. Open another chest here. Wow, one piece of gold and a saddle.
Holy moly.
Do you know what? We only really need two saddles. I can't be bothered taking any more.
Right, Shane, where do you want to go from?
Right, whereabouts are you? We should probably stick together.
Yeah, we're never too far away.
Let's check down here. What's down here?
No.
That's a dead end. I saw a huge corridor over here. We can either go down some more.
Yeah, let's head
down.
Or
we can go down that huge corridor over there.
Let's just head down. Oh, there's a chest. I bet I find something good. Nope. A saddle, a gold sword, and some nether wart.
Just leave the saddle. Okay, wow, there's... Oh, don't go that way.
Oh, hello. Hello, Mr. You! See, we're staying calm. Oh, I need to eat again. I swear my character's got diabetes.
This just turned out so much better than last time.
Oh, I know. We're not
last time we spawned in, it was on like a tiny little platform.
I know.
It's just because of the area that we spawned in. It took us. It was so hard to get to the actual thing.
You've already looked in there, Shane. You know what you're going.
Yeah, yeah. Like, yeah, last time we had to like go so far to get to an actual building. Now the building's just right here. What is up here? Oh, it's just a cave. Why is it with all these things being like half spawned in? Weird. Oh, do you know what I also noticed as well?
Cool.
You know those plants that are in the desert? Those like old bushes that are like all burnt?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
When you mine those now, you get sticks.
Oh, right. Okay.
And it really confused me when it happened
the
first time.
We're gonna go, Shane, because we're kind
of... There's another downwards bit here.
We need to try and head into the, Oh, gold.
Anything?
Five pieces of gold, I mean, say that.
Not bad. Another one here. Oh, iron.
Irons. Oh, another one here. Iron again.
Sweet.
I'll take saddle just for the walnuts.
Do you know what? I will take... Oh, no, there's no way I can make that jump and then actually get back as well. Oh, never mind.
Conchain.
Good luck.
You can do it. This place is.
That's what I'm saying. There's nowhere to go from there, though.
Yeah. I just wanted to jump across, you know.
Well, let's go back this way. There's a wither here. Just through here.
Just through where? Have you gone back on yourself? Yeah.
Up here. Yeah, I just jumped up here.
Oh, ooh, shit! I almost fell down. My penis went inside me then.
Right, okay, here. Oh god, this looks,
This looks a bit treacherous.
Have we been here? Look at this lava, it's like half flowing down.
I know.
Wait, if you dig through... There you go.
Yeah. Oh, some glowstone.
I'll take some of that. It's a good lighting source that doesn't look super ugly.
Yeah.
Right, let's keep an eye out for a T junction. Oh.
I mind it. Now I need to retreat because I'm dying.
Oh, there's a wither.
Did he almost knock you off the edge then?
He just freaking did, you know. Nearly knocked me off. Right, you die. You die.
There we go, nailed it.
You die. Nothing will set on fire. These own withers aren't setting on fire.
Yeah, I know.
It's very weird to me.
Oh, there's another spawner.
There's another spawner here. Oh, God, it just spawned some guys in.
Yep, I got it, don't we? Nailing
it. I got your back, don't worry about it, fam.
I'm level 31, so I have enough to enchant again.
Oh, watch out, there's a gas somewhere, I hear it.
Ow.
Ow. Here it is.
This nether
I fell down a stair.
We're not in a huge place.
Right, one sec, I need to eat. So head back down.
Yeah.
I know what you mean, it's not like a super huge
nethery
area.
Piglin. We've come from here, haven't we?
Let's not attack it.
Oh no, gold horse armor in there. Didn't. Pretty bare.
Interesting. I know.
Right, I'm not gonna hit him.
It's not as big as I thought.
I'm gonna try and knock him off. Oh, he moved. Oh. Ah, well. That's a bit of a kick to the gonads.
Where did we come from? Okay, we came from this way.
And there's a wither down there, so be careful. Watch this for suicide. Phew, got him.
Oh, go on.
Check out skill then, Shane. I'm hitting you, but I weren't actually hitting you. What are you amazed?
Yeah, I know. Skillage. Oh, here we go. Get some! Oh, fell!
Oh, you okay?
Ouch. Yeah, I only lost 1.5 hearts from that whole drop.
Not bad. I didn't see the drop. Good, Shane.
Come and look.
I bloody run away now. I'm gone. I'm out of here. Like a bat out of heaven. I was gone, gone, gone.
Out here like Vladimir.
Out here like Vladimir.
Why there was a hole there, I don't even know.
Have I dug into a new spot, or is this just what we were exploring earlier? Oh, wait. I'm making my way back to the portal, okay?
Oh, ow. Another wither.
Oh, sugar on my boobs. I'm low on health.
Them withers still hurt me, man. I have full diamond armor and he managed to do 4 hearts of damage to me by hitting me
those
twice.
Those withers do not mess
with
about.
With full enchanted diamond armor. I'm yet to get a wither skill in skull, though.
Yeah. Me too. Like I said,
I'm getting quite a lot of blaze power and stuff.
Go, go, go. What are you chatting now?
Whereabouts did you go?
I had the portal in my side and I bloody gone and lost it, hadn't I? 1 minute. Oh, wait, no, it was right in front of me. I just didn't look proper. Go away. Go away. Right, I'm making a beeline for it. Back home, quick, 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 quick.
Oh. See, guys, we actually didn't fail this
I
nether.
I left the nether. I was just in the nether portal on about 2.5 hearts. And I was about to be blown up.
Oh.
Bloody Nora.
Rip.
That was close. Right, guys, that's pretty much our nether experience. Hope you're alright. Cheeks, I bloody bombed it. I bombed it away. Out of your life, lad.
Oh, yeah, I'll find my way back somehow. God.
Thank you all for watching, guys. Shane, we'll leave off here.
We will.
Rightio, guys. I'll see you later in another video.